All right, so I'm back doing some creek fishing. This is where I usually end when I do this little run, and I'm gonna start here today and see if I can get on some fish. Here we go. That should get him. All right, I'm gonna go up that way, see what I can find. Looks really good up through here. This is really pretty. This looks good. There's gonna be some fish in here. Got him. Yes. Decent sized one too. I mean, not really, but bigger than ones I've been catching. Pretty little fish. There you go. Go ahead and let him go here. Got him. Nice. Just jiggling it. Couldn't stand it. Got him. Old pumpkin seeds. These things are feisty. Not a bad little fish. I think he made it. Whoa. It's not that big, but he's bigger than those other ones. Oh man, where have you been the whole time? Look at this one. That one's all right. Look at these pretty spots on him. Man, I love it. We'll let him go right over here. He's got a little bit of weight to him. There you go. Got him. I think it's a creek chub. Yeah. Horny head creek chub. Go ahead and just grab it by the lure. That way, because he's going to spin. Okay. Right in the top of the mouth, too. I know he's about to just freak out in my hands. There he is. Pretty little fish. Crazy looking little things. Yep, I found the honey hole. This is pretty cool up in here. Now the creek chubs are getting in on the action. Whoop. Oh, they're so spinny. There he is. Got that one. Oh yeah. Good looking little fish. He's really blue. Yeah, I found him for sure. Come here, dude. Look at you. Now you're stuck. Following this deer trail. It's pretty clean. Clean trail. Oh boy, yeah. They're gonna be in here for sure. That was a bite. Got that one. Green sunfish. Green sunfish, little baby one. I don't know what that means. Pretty little fish. There he is. Nice. Okay. See you later, bud. Move over here to this other side. This is great. What a great area. Oh, that's the big one. Oh, you're fat. That's a good one. Got one. Whoa. Oh, that's a bluegill. Different kind. That's a bluegill. Whoop. Alright, quick release on him. So that's, I don't know. Three species or four. I don't know if the chubs are different. I don't think they are. I'm not sure. I saw him come get it. They live in this tree. That's another good one. Oops, sorry. Real bright on these fish. Dude. crazy. Whoop, whoop. Ow. All right. This is fun. Whoa, what was that? That was something different. It looked like white, like silver, like a crappie. Oh man, that might have been a crappie. Pulled it out of his mouth, I think. There it is again. It is a crappie. It is. Yeah. How about that? How about that? I can't believe it. Dang. First crappie. Yes. Now that's something I didn't expect at all. Look at this little place I'm in. That's nuts. I knew it looked white like that. It's a little black crappie is what it is. Man, I can't believe he came out of here. I mean, it's dried up over... I mean, it's like no water on this side. It's a deep little hole down there. Cool, dude. That's something I didn't expect. Oh, I got a loop and a half in my line. Oh. Pumpkin seed. Oh, while I was getting the loop out, that's a bass. Oh, bass. That would have been five species. Bluegill, chub, crappie, and pumpkin seed. Man, I want to catch a bass too. Obviously. Oh, that one's fighting. What do we got? Come on, be a bass. I think it's a brim, though. Yeah, another pumpkin seed. Oh, good size one, too. This is probably the heaviest one. Cool. Thick fish. Thick-headed. This chub, yeah. Oh man, that's a grown-up one. He's got the bump on his head. Thank you. need to catch a bass. Whoa, it's a bass. Wow, came and got it up off the top. Right, that's what I wanted to get, little bass. Yes, it's like a largemouth. Very pretty little bass. Can't believe you're over here. This is like the dam, I guess. Came and got it way over here. Guess this is your little hole, huh? Catch you later, dude. He wasn't letting that thing leave the creek. Just packed in there. This looks awesome. Now that's cool looking. It's a big drop off. This is awesome. I've never been back here. That side too. It's a bass. Kind of a far drop. Little intersection right here, coming down there, comes from here, and it goes up the other way too. Red breast, pumpkin seed. Fat. Huh. Oh. It's just weird. Deer trails. Oh, they're gonna be in here. 100,000,000%. Bite. First cast, 2 bites. 3 bites. Got that one. Pumpkin seed. Spider. Yeah. Dude, there's tons of these in here. This one is not that small. That was a decent little fish. And if you were hungry. Alright, well, you know I gotta go see what's on the other side of this. Man, it's not very far. Got here, baby. Oh. Wrong way. There you go. All right, here we go. Yeah, it's real slick. I went down, it was pretty skinny water, so came back right here. All right, I'm going back through. All right, we're back on the other side. See if we can get one more before we go. Got one. Pretty little fish. All right, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it right here. That was pretty fun. I really didn't expect to catch a crappie in here. That was pretty cool. So, as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.